They play for a mighty local team you may not have heard of. But tonight, their images sit next to some of the best in sports here in Pittsburgh.
New at 6 tonight, honoring the Mighty Penguins, a sled hockey team made up of players with disabilities. How are sled hockey bionic young men?
It's unreal, indescribable, really.
And the best darn sandwich joint in town connected?
We are Pittsburgh's only sled hockey team.
Well, meet Daniel McCoy and Josh Wirt, two Pittsburgh superstars who stand feet above their peers.
The team of sled hockey is a way for gentlemen and ladies with physical disabilities to be able to play the sport of hockey.
And you guessed it, Dan and Josh are pretty awesome at sled hockey. So much, in fact, Primanti Brothers is grilling up a surprise. The two men's faces are now permanently enshrined on Primanti's walls.
This is incredible, just to be a part of history in Pittsburgh, part of the history on the wall here at Primanti's. It's just an incredible feeling. It's hard to put into words.
Why are they part of Primanti's mural with the likes of the Steelers, Penguins, and Pirates? Well, the team they play for, the Mighty Penguins, is extraordinary. In fact, we first met Danny 6 years ago when he was just a kid.
It's a blast. They have a great time. It's their freedom. It gets them out of the wheelchair. You know, when they're on the ice, they don't think about nothing else.
Their sleds are specially designed in Canada with metal frames and ice skate blades on the bottom. And, oh yeah, most of the players can't walk.
These two, Dan and Josh, are our heroes because they really have set the bar for a lot of our players on the team, that no matter what your capabilities are, what your packaging is, you can achieve whatever your dreams are.
Danny, born with spina bifida, is a true star on the ice.
I've tried every sport you could think of. And just to be able to find a sport that that I can really put my full effort into and I really feel a part of, it's a great feeling.
He won a gold medal in the 2012 World Championships. Josh has his own hardware, winning gold in the 2002 Paralympics in Salt Lake City.
I couldn't be more proud to be up there with these guys, and I almost feel kind of unworthy to be up there, but it's a great honor.
The pictures on the wall are certainly nice. Primanti's $5,000 donation to the Mighty Penguins, well, that's even nicer.
That money will go towards ice costs that are enormous for our program and get more players on the ice to play the game.
More players to reach for the stars or the gold.
We're honored to have you guys on our wall.
And to realize their wildest dreams.